Okay. Just open it up. Let's have a look. Okay, so the idea of this is to probably put it like this and to cover your fuel tank so no water or any other liquid can go in. I can see that there are two. Here's one and there's another one, another hole for this to be clipped on, I guess. So this one and down at the bottom right there. So I'll see if I can do it with one hand. Now. Okay. Clip. Clip. That's it. That's it. Simple as that. Easy.